Welcome to the Blogvwant, a vlog for bloggers. The today topic is all about 5 YouTube channels to learn Android development. So are you looking for the best YouTube channels to learn Android development? If yes, then continue watching this video. Today I am going to show you the 5 most popular YouTube channels where you can learn Android development. So without any delay, let's get started. Now before jump to YouTube channels, let me show you the great Android development resource which I just found and wanted to share with you guys. This course is on the Udemy, created by Tim, and has more than active 61,000 students enrolled. This course is so popular and helps you to build an Android Nougat app from scratch. And yes, it is so cheap that you can easily afford and gain access for a lifetime. But still, if you are interested in YouTube channels, then no problem. So the first YouTube channel is Thenewboston. Well, there are high chances that you have seen the Thenewboston channel on YouTube. It is very famous since 2008 and providing video tutorials related to many programming languages including Android. Here you will find 200 high-quality Android app development tutorials. This playlist covers almost all topics in Android which you can see on the screen. We highly recommend watching this free Android application YouTube playlist if you are a beginner or intermediate user. The second YouTube channel to learn Android development is Slidenerd. If you are a beginner at programming an Android app, then Slidenerd YouTube channel is perfect for you. There are hundreds of videos explaining each and every bit and that to step by step of Android programming. Videos are of high quality and the person behind the teaching is most enthusiastic to explain every bit of Android programming. On the third we have legendary, Derek Banas. Well, Derek Banas is a well-known verified programmer and he is known for his long, lengthy, high-quality tutorials. When we talk about Android development, you will find a complete playlist that helps you to start from scratch. Also, this guy uploaded a separate tutorial where he demonstrates how to build an Android app live. For example, text-to-speech apps, etc. We would highly recommend this YouTube channel for all your programming related tutorials. On the fourth we have Simplified Coding YouTube channel. Well, this channel is solely dedicated to Android development and mobile apps. The trainer is a Google developer expert, so you can trust and rely on him fully. Here you will find lots of playlists, for example Android development using Kotlin, Android PHP MySQL series, Android MVVM architecture series, standalone app development series from scratch, and whatnot. This channel is regularly updating its tutorials list, so you should definitely subscribe to it. At last, we have Google's official Android developers YouTube channel. Well, if you want to learn Android development with Google trainers, then this channel is for you. This is the perfect YouTube channel for developing Android applications even though you are an expert or a newbie. Further, you will always be updated about what's happening around the Android community. This channel explains you from the beginning of installing IDE and to the development of an Android app. So these are the 5 best YouTube channels to learn about Android development. Free Android tutorials are good, but the only problem in these courses is the lack of support from instructors. That's why I recommend this special premium course from Udemy.com. You should definitely check out once. So thanks for watching this tutorial. If you want more information, visit our website article. The link is mentioned in the description. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive regular tutorials updates.